Hollywood, it's Jimmy Kimmel Live.
Hey, speaking of beards, I'll bet NSA leaker Edward Snowden is getting to work on one now. Edward Snowden has been living in the Moscow airport for more than a month trying to find a country that will grant him asylum. And today he finally left the airport and headed into Russia. I guess he finally got every hole on his Wetzel's Pretzels frequent eater card stamp.